अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ इंडिया एंड चनाब रिवर स्टार्टिंग फ्राम दिस प्लेस। इफ़ यू कवर सम डिस्टेंस फ्राम द इंडिया, देन आफ्टर कवरिंग सम डिस्टेंस, देन इंडिया हैज़ कंस्ट्रक्टेड बगलियर डैम ऑन दिस चनाब रिवर। This Baglier Dam is the violation of Indus Water Treaty. Let we visit. This is Chenab River. This dam constructed by the India in violation of Indus Water Treaty. You can see the construction of this dam. So this is a Chenab River and Baglier Dam constructed on it in violation of Indus Water Treaty. After covering hundreds of kilometer, Chenab River enters into the Pakistan. This is the place in which Chenab River is entering into the Pakistan. After covering Chenab River passes besides the Wazirabad and Gujarat, and after covering hundreds of kilometer, it passes through Chinyot, and then it passes through besides the Jhang. A few kilometer from the Jhang, it meet with the river Jhelum. Chenab River meet with the river Jhelum at Head Trimo. This is a Head Trimo in which Chenab River is pass is Chenab River and Jhelum River are meeting at the Head Trimo. This is a Wooler Lake and Wooler Barrage. Wooler Barrage is the second violation of Indus Water Treaty. It is constructed on the Jhelum River. This is a Wooler Barrage, a second violation of Indus Water Treaty. In Indus Water Treaty, it was decided that Pakistan, India will use three eastern river of the subcontinent, Ravi, Satluj and Bias, and Pakistan will use western river Indus, Jhelum and Chenab. But India committed violation of Indus Water Treaty by constructed this Wooler Barrage on the Jhelum River. This is a second violation of Indus Water Treaty. From the Wooler Barrage, Jhelum River, after covering hundreds of kilometer from the Wooler Barrage, it enters into the Pakistan. Jhelum River started from this point, from Wooler Barrage, it by covering hundreds of kilometer from this road crosses the border of India Pakistan border. It after covering thousands of kilometer beside this road, it first reached to the Muzaffarabad, and after the Muzaffarabad it comes toward the Mari, and with this place it comes to the Jhelum. This is the place where it reached Jhelum, and after covering thousands of kilometer besides the Mandi Bahawaldeen, it reached besides the Jhang, and a few distance from the jungle, it reached with the river Chenab at the head Trimo. This is the place where Jhelum and Chenab meeting, a few kilometers from the jungle. After covering thousands of kilometers, it fell into the Indus River. This is the Indus River. After covering thousands of kilometers from the jungle, it fall into the Indus River. This is the Indus River.